Discovery now approaching the heading alignment circle. This is an imaginary circle created by the microwave landing system. It sits off the end of the runway and is about 7 miles in diameter. Commander Steve Lindsay will take over the flight of the shuttle around this circle, which will set it up for final approach. Sonic booms now heard at the Kennedy Space Center announcing Discovery's arrival, 3.5 minutes to touchdown. Discovery speed 370 miles an hour. This is Space Shuttle Discovery's final minutes of flight. Space Shuttle Discovery now on final approach to the Kennedy Space Center. Just more than 30 seconds to go. Discovery's gear is down and locked. Main gear touchdown. The nose of the shuttle being rotated down toward the flight deck. The parachute being deployed. And nose gear touchdown and the end of a historic journey. And to the ship that has led the way time and time again, we say farewell, Discovery.